Hi, this is John Wick again. This house was sold last spring and it ended up selling for $539,000. It was listed as just being for the land value, but obviously here we are, that they've fixed it up a little bit and it's being lived in now, apparently. The home sold in 2006 for $1.2 million and change. It was foreclosed on in 2009 and was purchased in 2009 for just about $400,000. Somebody held on to it for 2 years and sold it for $539,000 last year. It's in an area north of Doubletree and south of Shea. It's a less expensive area within Paradise Valley. It's a little more variable, so you'll see homes that are tear down essentially, and then next to homes that are spectacular. Great. So this is John. Take care.